It is very difficult for me to present all the terminologies and their meanings related to the stock market since there are over 8,000 terms and definitions. But that being said, I've done my best to present the most important parts, and I hope this module has answered the majority of your basic questions. If you have any questions or suggestions for future content, please leave me a message in the comment section, and I will get back to you. As you continue to learn and increase your financial education, I've included some helpful links here. Investopedia is a great resource for investing and trading definitions. So if you ever need to look up what a word means, this is the place to go. TheWealthTitans.com has a great selection of free training modules, and be sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel at youtube.com/TheWealthTitansTV for weekly insights so you can improve your investment results. Thank you for watching. I hope you found this informative and actionable. This concludes Module 1 of the Stock Market Foundations course. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comment section, and don't forget to check out my YouTube channel and subscribe so that you can stay up to date with the latest investment insights. And I'll see you in the next module. To your investment success.